front of the horse to the right.
This is Roger Gordon's Firestorm.
Well, rolling out in front of your folks is Roger Goring's Rocket Rods, and then his Jimmy Jets, Firestorm, on the Amateur, definitely got. Powered by one General Electric, J85 Turbo Jet, one of the pair that you find in an F5 jet fighter. Producing round about 5,000 pounds of static thrust, that equates to 10,000 horsepower from this vehicle. Having run a best of 261 miles an hour over the course of our...
Oh, here comes the car that gets in the way.
...piece of kit. And working with the team Hannah over in the USA, they run a centre drive
jet
funny car. I don't know if you're aware, but other funny car jets... ...on the engine driving through the car, onto the star line.
Thank you. Oh, no.